Just turn and just let this thing go.
Bird, fire is it?
Got wide open look, couldn't believe it.
I'm standing right there, it is straight as an arrow.
Get on.
And the Lakers have won.
We're lucky, because it's right on the line.
You looked at me like, how did you ever leave me that wide open?
I think you gotta be kidding me. Change the whole series.
The Lakers won the series in six. In the aftermath of a year in which Magic had won his first MVP, the rivalry suddenly took on a new tone.
Magic's just a great basketball player. He's the best I've ever seen, you know. Unbelievable. I don't know what to say.
I was shocked that he said it. Because I thought to myself, maybe this is the beginning of a new era that's not going to include him. It was the passing of the torch a little bit.
After vanquishing Bird in 87, Magic wasn't done winning. The following year, he squared off in the finals against his good friend Isaiah Thomas and the Pistons.